So I've been recording some Fortnite videos, and this time I want to talk about scammers. So I went to Save the World game mode, and I was trying to find scammers, and this is the first guy I met. He said that he wants to trade weapons. So I went to his home base, and I dropped some weapons, not my best weapons, but legendary weapons. And well, this didn't work as good as I was expecting, but basically, I dropped one good weapon, and I sent him message that I'm going to bathroom, so I will be back soon. And yeah, scamming people is, well, that's just heartless thing to do. Don't scam. Never. And scammers are people who just want one thing, and that's steal your weapons. So don't trust people at this game. And you can't prevent scamming. But I will say that if you are honest, be at your home base when you are trading. So I dropped this legendary weapon, and I sent him message that I'm going to bathroom, and it takes a few seconds, and the thing what happened me when I wrote that message, it took maybe 10 or 15 seconds, and kick it from party. Okay, that was first guy. So then I went to next guy who wanted to trade. So I dropped some weapons, and he said that come to the front so he can edit that wall or window to door, and we can go get our weapons. So I picked these up, and I dropped level 20 hunter killer and level 20 siege breaker. And then I went to the front, and I was accepting that he will edit that wall. I went there, and I don't know why it took so long him to do that, but basically,
watch this little jig, funky.
he did that. So you can't break.
Do I not amuse you?
Break those stairs.
Did I mention that?
If the host doesn't give you any permission for that. And at the end, when I was saying that I'm recording and I'm looking for scammers, he said it was a joke and gave those guns back to me. But that was after I said that I'm recording. I think he got scared and gave those guns back. Then I went to third guy. I was saying him that because I almost lose my weapons at last time. I said to him that I don't have really good weapons, and he gave me those two guns. I still have them. I haven't used them at all, but that showed to me that there's still people who wants to help others, and we need more people like that. So I gave him some of my best weapons, and just because he was being so nice and he wasn't scamming, he wanted to help me. I think he thought that I don't have really good weapons, so he wanted to help me. And well, I was giving him those guns, and he gave me third gun. And this is why I learned that there's still people who wants to help others, and not scammers. So all of the guys are not scammers. But there are still a lot of scammers, and don't trust people. If someone is saying that come to my home base, let's create some weapons. I'll say to him that he will come to your home base, just because then you have the edit permits and he can't scam you. But if then you have to be trustworthy too. And I think best place to trade is at the normal game. And there's one problem of that. It's that there's one or two other players too, and they can steal those guns. So no, number one, don't scam at this game. And number two is don't trust people. So that's all at this time, and I'll try to make another video, so bye.